So now we come to a most important area of the foot, and that is the reflex zone of the spine. So, starting from this point, just below the toe, normally many schools of reflexology, traditional schools of reflexology, they reckon that this is the start of the dorsal area, and the thoracic, the 12th thoracic area, and it goes down all this way till about here, and then from here it becomes this curvature in here, it becomes the lumbar area. So look more or less where the skin on the top of the foot and the skin of the lower part of the foot, they meet, or around that line. So you get the lumbars, and then as you reach down at the end of this curvature, you have the sacrum and the coccyx. Okay? So you have the whole, spinal tract like this, coming down from the neck. Now the Chinese school, they put the neck in this area, dorsals here, lumbars, sacrum and coccyx. So again, you know, it's up to you to experiment, but again I'll say, at the end of the day, you know, you are treating the whole area, so it will benefit the spine. So let's go down the spine in this way. So dorsals, lumbars, sacrum, and coccyx. You can do it with the thumb, although it's not as comfortable. Very nice as well. You can rub down in this manner. And although it's not very easy to pinpoint an exact vertebra, but let's say that you have, or not you have, but the client has pain in the dorsal lumbar junction around the 12th thoracic and first, second lumbars, you can try to guess a little bit the area, like it would be around here, and you stay a bit longer. Okay, you can do this finger walking technique, but just in this limited area. And rub. And experiment. You know, you might find out after a few times that the person does feel a little bit better, and who knows, it could be because of your treatment. Can do this with the heel. Little bit percussing. Okay.